back east, coming from the place you'd expect to leave. There came a stranger dressed in black from a Harlem town, a long way back. Had a Stetson hat with a band of gold, eyes like steel, making blood run cold. Had a microphone hanging by his side, just ready to be amplified. Rode into town on a big black steed, looking for a man named Ganymede. I hear the dude just broke it down. If I rock this world, I can rock this town. And when they asked him for his name, he said, Curtis Blow. I play the rapping game. I can do the do, I can do the deed. And tonight I'm gonna rock Ganymede. Now Ganymede thought he was cool. Wore Gucci shoes at the back school. Fancy job and a big corporation. Fancy girls all across the nation. Fancy car, fancy clothes, fancy friends and fancy dough. Only one thing he wouldn't do is let himself get down with you. The stranger went to the old saloon, grabbed his mic and spun the tune. And everyone in the whole darn place said, do that rap and set that pace. He rapped him down, he rapped him out. He made him dance, man, he made him shout. He said, if you like Curtis Blow, you all say, say ho!
Oh!
Hi-yo!
Hi-yo!
Say Curtis!
Curtis!
Say Curtis Blow!
Curtis Blow!
At midnight, Ganymede came in to watch the dancers move and spin. He took a seat over by the bar and started smoking a big cigar. I'll admit the stranger isn't bad. Tonight I'm gonna make him sad, cause I don't care about the crew. There ain't no dude gonna make me move. The joint was jumping hard at one. Ganymede was having none. Things were really flying too. The stranger rapped and the tension grew. Ganymede maintained his cool. I'll make the stranger play the fool, cause I don't care about the crew. There ain't no dude gonna make me fool. The showdown came at 3 o'clock. The stranger said, I'm gonna make you rock, I'm gonna make you move, gonna make you dance. They're gonna take you out in an ambulance. Now everybody lend a hand, I'm gonna make you be the band. There ain't no die, no superstition. Let the beat expand. Let me hear the bass. Put it in my face. Let the guitar play. Just put it away. And now I think we got the groove. So get on me, get off that move. Now everyone looked at the bar, at the lonely man with the big cigar. He began to move, he began to shake. He had as much as he could take. He took his body to the floor, and then the crowd began to roar. The stranger just had done the deed. He rocked the house with Ganymede. From 3 to 4, he couldn't stop. From 4 to 5, he just had to rock. From 5 to 6, he let it loose. At 7, he still had the juice. At 8 o'clock, he was going strong, getting down with every song. At 9 o'clock, he couldn't dance, and someone called an ambulance. As they put him in the back of that big white shiny, he said, please get me Curtis Blow. There's something that he ought to know. He said, I thought I'd make my name by beating you at the rapping game. But you beat me fair and square. And anyway, I just don't care. The stranger asked him what he meant. Said, Ganymede, I am content. I never used to catch a groove. I never used to dance a move. But it's more fun to play the fool than trying hard to be real cool. So anytime you're back in town, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna get down. Away, knowing what he'd done that day. And then he went right back inside to make the dancers slip and slide, to rock him out, to rock him in, to make him rock it down again. And he said, if you like my sound, let me hear you all say, go down,
go down
at the showdown,
showdown.
Say, go down,
go down
at the showdown,
showdown.
Now stomp your feet to the funky beat, just clap your hands, let the beat expand. Let me hear the bass, put it in my face, I let the guitar play.